Low testosterone concentrations are especially prevalent among obese men. Now, similar with OSA, patient is having obstructive sleep apnea. OSA will decrease testosterone automatically and increase estrogen in a man. And why? It's a defense mechanism, because testosterone decreases the pharyngeal tone. Estrogen increases the pharyngeal tone. So any man having OSA, nature will try to prevent it as much as possible. So nature will try to suppress testo and increase the estrogen. But as soon as these changes will happen, definitely some other changes would also happen in the patient. Obesity is a different side, but sexual dysfunction and all those parts will happen. Patient will check the testosterone, testo is low, check the estrogen, estrogen is high. A very enthusiastic anti-aging doctor will give testosterone and anti-estrogen. So the estrogen which was taking care of the pharyngeal tone is suppressed, testo which was decreasing the pharyngeal tone is increased, OSA goes up. Patient is more in trouble. Now if the same patient, OSA is diagnosed if properly by sleep study and patient is given only CPAP, wait for 15 to 20 days and with the CPAP, if needed, a testo can be given without anti-estrogen, patient will respond better and these patients even lose weight very good. So one more example where low testosterone is not actually a primary problem and giving testo will be more problem, right?